Erik Swanson. So you want to be a speaker. Hey, I got a big, big suggestion on audiovisual requirements. Here they are. Here's my audiovisual requirements, and it's very simple, yet it's very pinpointed to make an amazing event even more amazing. When you're presenting to a group, the worst thing to happen is your audiovisual is just off. Ironically, we've got a bird in the background that wants to make a little noise. Or a lot of noise. That's hilarious. Gotta be kidding me. But